Hi everybody, my name is Fabrice Chantôme. I'm a French professional audio engineer living in Paris, France, and I'm here in this video because I wanted to share my passion for TELOS Audio Design products. So just for a start, I just want to say they did not give me any money to do this video. Same thing for the French distributor, my good friend Frédéric Laglaive, that your system is fantastic. I'm just making this for free because these products are amazing. I want the world to know. So, I'm a professional recording engineer. I'm also a music lover. I've been using TELOS Audio Design products for 3 years now, maybe. I started with this tiny quantum caps that I put everywhere when there is no cable, nothing plugged in my audio interfaces. I put this caps to just limit the pollution from radio frequencies into the gear, and it works. And second product I purchased, or maybe I purchased quantum fuses too, which are really, really great products too. But because I want to talk about pollution, power pollution, it's everywhere. It's amazing how electronic devices don't give their best because of the pollution from radio frequencies again, and different devices you can have in a home, like computers, like anything in the kitchen. And Jeff Lynne, the man behind TELOS team, designed. Maybe it was a Q&R first, but me, I got the mini Q first because it was cheaper, and I tried it. It turns the power pollution into light, just to put it very short, and it works. You got a wider stereo image. The mono signal, the center signal, is more in your face. It's very, very amazing how any details in ambience recording sounds closer to you. So I was very happy with this one, and maybe 4 or 5 months later, the French distributor, which is a very smart guy, he loaned me the Q&R. And I was sold. I had to keep it because it does the same, better, it goes further, and you have much deeper bass range, much tighter, deeper bass range. Same thing, stereo better, dynamic better, less audible distortion. With these devices, digital sound is not harsh anymore. It's really, really incredible. So I just can't live without them. I've got 2 mini Qs, 1 Q&R. I'm using mini Qs for guitar amplifiers and bass amplifiers. Just use them and your amp will be, wow, like turbocharged. It's great. And yesterday, Frédéric from Your System is Fantastic in Paris brought me this big box. He was talking to me about, he had talked to me about that for months, but I was too busy to try. This is a grounding noise reducer. You can see those nice little lights flickering everywhere. So I guess it has the same kind of way of working like the Q&R, but we are talking about grounding noise. So it's, for me, it's kind of a clock. I've got here the excellent atomic clock from Antelope Audio. I think that it gives a reference for grounding for all your equipment. So every converter, clock, my digital processor from BSS here, my active speakers and my drive, CD drive, are connected to the GNR. And oh my god, it's maybe the most astonishing product they've done. I know my system, it's highly efficient. It goes from 20 Hertz to 20K in this room, flat. Well, okay. But with this, it's so much natural. There's a kind of digital halo every time. And you don't know it's there, but it's there. And when you add the GNR, it disappears. And everything so sounds closer to you, more natural. Yeah, there's a kind of digital blur or electrical blur, and you get rid of it. And then you can hear much more accurately the instruments, cymbals. The tones of instruments are amazing, cymbals particularly. The bass range and the deep bass is really goes deeper. Voices are so sweet and true to life. It's really, really, really amazing. I'm shocked. I don't know how I'm gonna purchase this one because it's not cheap, but it's so amazing. I've got to have one. So I want you to have a taste of it. And like many audiophiles do videos where they're filming huge systems, I'm doing the same, but I'm using excellent Lewitt microphones, professional microphones in my Zen tour over there on TELOS Audio interface to record the sound of this record. I'm gonna play a little part of a Girl in the Other Room from Diana Krall. It's recorded by a legend, Mr. Hellschmidt. It sounds so nice. It's a beautiful song. So I hope you enjoy it and that you will hear what are the benefits of these TELOS Audio Design products. You must try them if you're really a music lover, a true audiophile, and pro audio professional. Who wants the best and the most natural sound every day. So, ladies and gentlemen, Diana Krall.
The girl in the other room, she knows by now there's something in all of her fears. Now she wears a threadbare. She sits on the floor, the glass pressed tight to the wall. She hears murmurs low, the paper is peeling. Her eyes staring straight at the ceiling. Maybe they're there, or maybe it's nothing at all. As she draws lipstick smears on the wall, the girl in the other room, she stares hard into her reflection.
Sound on your headphones or speakers reflects what I've got in this small room with these wonderful TELOS Audio speakers and of course this TELOS Audio Design GNR, QNR, there's also Mini Q behind. For me it's really something very smart design, very clever design, very efficient that every demanding audio professional or music lover should try and probably buy, because once you've tried them you don't want to let them go. So have a nice day, have a nice evening wherever you are. Diana Krall, we love you. And TELOS Audio Design, congratulations for such a great product. Thank you, Jeff. Thank you, everybody.